So she has HP sands now, HP% sands now, because I think it works best with the build I'm gonna do. This is the thing I need probably the most, honestly, even probably more than her crit hat. Obviously this could be better, but it rolled into this, which is really good. It's just this has nothing good besides, like, pyro damage is the only thing it has good, and obviously it's gonna have pyro damage. That's what I want it to have, but I can't get pyro damage. I just can't get it. I can try rolling into this. This is I think this is, I guess, from this domain I've been doing. I'll try rolling into this to see what stats it gets. And if it gets like crit ray or anything good. Yeah, so it'll give me attack. So this isn't good either. Now the question is whether I want elemental master or energy recharge. So right now we'll leave that, but let's look at these. Because this is good, but it could be better. The crit ray is good. That's good. Not better. Not better. This has potential. Let's enhance this. If we get crit rate on this, this could be good. Defense, fuck off. Garbage. So far, this is the best. We're just going to leave that. And we can check for a flower, but I don't think there's going to be one. Ooh, wait. Come on, give me this. No, not switch. Switch to that. But this, or not that, this, which one was it? This one? Lock it, enhance that a little bit. Okay, hold on, this could be good. All I need to do now is figure out what's better, this or this. This one has crit rate. What does this have that this doesn't? Defense percentage, which honestly is probably better than flat defense. Elemental mastery. This one doesn't have energy recharge, but who the fuck cares? So maybe I'll just run this. Try to upgrade the... Yeah, I think you're right. I'll see what it rolls into. If it rolls all into defense, forget it, but... What was the one I just used that it was shit? Was it this? This one, plus 4? Alright, we'll put that under this. Yeah. You're right. Whoa. I mean, damage, I'll take it. Don't get me wrong. But let's get it to 12. All attack. Oh, wait. I didn't do it. I'm so dumb. I read that as attack percentage. And we don't even have attack percentage. Crit damage again. This is good. It's went into crit damage 3 times. Like my other one. So now my damage is high. We'll keep going this. Let me look at the old one. This has, actually, this is still better, even though it doesn't have, I mean, is it though? This has EM and ER. This has no ER. Wait, that's not even what I was looking at. I'm so dumb. Okay, this is so much better. Holy fuck, this is a lot better. Crit rate, ooh, beautiful. We'll get it to 20. Here it goes. We want crit rate, right? Or damage. Not defense. Please, not defense. It's gonna do defense. Ooh, 30% crit damage. Pretty good, man. Pretty good. Pretty fucking good. A lot better than before. What is her scaling? Not scaling. I don't know how to put it. You know what I mean? Ascension bonus thing? What's like, what stat does she get from ascension? Is it crit damage? Yo, she's fucking cracked. 36 rate. Yo, that's kind of good. Okay, let's do the calculation. That's around, is this crit damage? Oh. 38. You don't think I need the crit damage? Just 60 or 70. Hold on. I want to see this though, because look, if she gets 38%, so you think I should have really high damage? 38 points. Because if we do, I'll write it down.
The numbers. What? What are they saying?
93.1. Oh, we still have to see the last stat. This could be really good. This could be really, really good. I'm not even gonna lie. Please be something good. If this is like, what do I even want? What do we even need right now? Oh my god, what do we even need right now? What substat would be good? I don't fucking know what she needs, to be honest. So, HP percent. I mean, what? Or no, it's not even HP percent. It's flat. Oh, wait. We already had HP percent. Math class? Yes, exactly. Literally, welcome to my math class. We're going to be adding numbers. We need to pull up a online note. Everybody, open your notes. This is going to be crit rate hat. With the crit rate hat, we will have, because I've already done these calculations, you don't need to ask how you get these numbers, class. This has already been calculated by the teacher. 93.1%. Don't forget the percent. Rookie mistake. Crit. Don't forget to spell it right. Don't forget to, yeah. Rate. And 153.7% crit. What is 9 plus 10? We need an online calculator. Don't forget it. Don't forget your calc. Oh, that's the end stream. Don't forget your calculators. Now we have all our tools. We need to find out what. We need to find out what 31.8 plus 36.8 is. 31.8 plus 36.8 equals 115. 68.6 crit rate. Crit percent crit rate. Why am I stuttering? This is still an insane amount of crit rate. I'm not going to lie. My next question. This is the last question of the day. What is this? A shit ton. Holy shit, dude. Do you see this? I did not see this number. 154.9%. Go AC. 154.9 plus 38.4. 193% crit damage. Jesus. This is our stats we're looking at, and I'd like to come to a conclusion here with the class. Which one of these is better? I genuinely, like, I mean, I'm leaning towards this one. But, like, having 93.1% crit rate is, like, kind of sexy. Yeah, we're going to do the crit damage hat. I think you're right. So, in other words, me grinding for that, that crit rate hat was pointless. So, when we get Hu Tao, it should be dope. Should be dope. Not as dope as my Diona. Where is she? There she is, Diona. My Diona build. Ooh, a hunter's bow. No set bonus. C6.